Our team coverage of the bitter cold continues with pipe problems. From water mains to faucets, freezing water can cause expensive fixes. And Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with the preps for city crews and what you need to do at home. Carla?
Well, Paul, we've all heard that advice about leaving the faucets dripping inside your home whenever the temperatures dip below freezing. But there are lots of other things that you can do to avoid a plumbing nightmare.
Water main breaks and below freezing temps create dangerous situations for drivers.
Well, our crews are out and about working on pipe breaks every day.
A break on Northwest 36th Street caused a sheet of ice a few weeks ago, and that caused at least one crash.
As the fluctuating temperatures caused the ground to expand or contract, and this slight movement can stress the pipes and could cause them to crack and leak.
And that damage can also come into your home. Plumbers are ready for plenty of burst pipes.
If I would have known, I would have let my cold and my hot water be dripping.
But plumbers say you should drop the drip and leave your faucets running a bit steadier.
Single handle faucets need to be put in the center of the faucet, not over to one side. And it needs to be a stream, a small stream, not a trickle.
Outdoors, unhook hoses.
Once they start freezing, the water that's held in the hose will actually go back up into the faucet and, like an icicle, go back up and then blow up the faucet inside.
Here are other things you can do. Wrap faucets or expose pipes with towels, or buy faucet covers for about $1. It's a small cost that could save you hundreds.
Now, if your house is on a concrete slab, your pipes actually respond better to this extreme cold. But if it actually has a crawl space underneath, you probably need to be a bit more concerned about those pipes. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, good advice. Snow actually helps insulate the ground and the pipes, so the snow we have left may actually help prevent some of those pipe bursts.